Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to share with you this DIY magical face mask. This is a really effective face mask which reduces pimple, dark spot and pigmentation, and you can use this face mask twice a week. You need only three ingredients to make this face mask. So if you want to know how it is made, then please keep on watching. The first ingredient is multani mitti or fuller's earth. Secondly, we need sandalwood powder, or you can use sandalwood paste. Make sure you are making the paste using rose water only. Last but not least, rose water. If you have extremely dry skin, then use milk instead of rose water. I'm taking 1 teaspoon fuller's earth, 1 teaspoon sandalwood powder, and I'm going to make a fine paste using rose water. The paste should be not too thick, not too thin. Now clean your face with a face wash or a cleansing milk, and then start applying it with a brush, or you can use even your fingers. Apply the mask and let it dry for 15 to 20 minutes. Fuller's Earth has great exfoliating property. It removes dead skin cells. It unclogs our pores and cleanses any impurity that we might have. If you have extremely oily skin, then Fuller's Earth can be a great help, as it absorbs excess oil from your pores and manages its production. Fuller's Earth has anti-inflammatory properties, and it helps to kill harmful bacteria and fights acne. Fuller's Earth or multani mitti also reduces the signs of aging. People have been using sandalwood powder or sandalwood paste in many DIY and home remedies since ancient days. Sandalwood has antibacterial properties, so it helps in reducing pimple and acne. Sandalwood reduces wrinkle and signs of aging. It heals dry skin. It enhances skin texture and makes our skin brighter. It removes suntan, blemishes and exfoliates our skin. Rose water helps maintain the skin pH balance, and it also controls excess oil. Rose water has anti-inflammatory properties. It can reduce pimple, acne or eczema. Rose water also unclogs our pores and minimizes our pore size. Rose water has anti-aging properties, so it helps aging skin, keeping fine lines and wrinkles at bay. Rose water revitalizes and rejuvenates our dull and tired looking skin. Rose water can give us a brighter complexion, and it also enhances our skin texture. It has been 15 minutes and the face mask is completely dry. Now I'm going to splash some water on my face, and I'm going to massage my face in a circular motion for 2 minutes. It gives you a very mild scrubbing effect, and it also ensures that all the ingredients go deep inside my pores. So whenever you are removing any face mask, use this technique. Now I'm going to wash my face in plain water, and I'll be right back. I've already washed my face, and my face feels really soft and smooth right now, and it also feels so refreshed. Please do try this mask. I'm sure you won't be disappointed. Now I'm going to apply a moisturizer, and yeah, it's done. So see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.